Basically, in the guitar since the solo, though, I just couldn't really read that obviously like fast enough, like, bass ago. And yeah, it was absolutely just a stupid mistake, like, bass ago. Again, if I really had more time to record, this song, honestly, though, to be so, I could maybe at least do it again, though. And definitely, like, try to trying to basically like FC every so much. But I'm just gonna leave it here at like 99% for now. Sorry. But anyway, about the song. Definitely a really good Tails theme from Sonic Adventure or Sonic Adventure DX or just cut, no matter which version you're playing. There was also the same soundtrack in Sonic Adventure 2, but it didn't sound like it didn't have vocals in it. And I think the Sonic Adventure 1 version of Believe in Myself that pretty much had vocals in it at that time. And this song, like, completely, definitely has, like, the female vocals basically. So this is the album, obviously, the second female vocal song that absolutely came from the Sonic game, like, for sure. I mean, my parents are, like, sometimes something that's not really a fan of it, basically, but if you really are a Sonic fan, or at least a Tails fan, basically, then you would at least like the song, at least, though. But yeah, you know what I mean. Basically, and don't really actually like worry, but basically that since I only like missed it in the solo, but like basically I have seen the song once at least before, as you can see, as you saw in the photo. So yeah, no big deal here. But anyway, there you go. Believe in Myself, Sonic Adventure 1, expert vocals.